Akali Dal chief Sukhbir Singh Badal on Tuesday flayed the ruling BJP over the farmers' protest, accusing his former ally of being the real Tukde Tukde gang. The Shiromani Akali Dal leader said that the BJP was destroying national unity by maliciously pushing patriotic Punjab into communal flames for political gain. Badal, whose party quit the BJP-led National Democratic Alliance in protest against the farm laws, also said the BJP was shamelessly inciting violence between Hindus and Sikhs.